you? All the way out here?
Is he the one?
Yes, Grand Councilwoman. I've confined him until we can determine what he is. Take cover. Leave it to me to handle these fiends. Whatever you are, you're under arrest. Eventually.
Unversed. I'll give you a fight.
Want some?
Very impressive display.
Wait! You help!
I have been imprisoned on ridiculous charges.
Is that so?
I am an innocent scientist who created galaxy's most destructive, constructive species of all time. Why, my experiment could annihilate creatures you fought so hard.
He is bulletproof, fireproof, and can think faster than supercomputer. He can see in the dark and move objects 3,000 times his rather diminutive size. And for reasons preposterous, the Federation Council fears him. They take him away from me
and throw me here in small, stuffy, rather badly lit cell.
Because he's so powerful?
Exactly. Everyone always gets antsy and pantsy when somebody more powerful is in the neighborhood. You understand, perhaps? We must make to rescue him, or he'll be banished to far reaches of space.
Okay, then. Take me to him.
Experiment 626. His name I give to adorable fluffy creature you're helping for to rescue. And I am genius scientist who created him, Dr. Jumba Jukiba.
I'm Terra.
Pleasure is all ours. 626 is this way. Hurry!
Thank you. Thank you. Here! Here!